the Founder's Choice. This is the Cotswolds Founder's Choice. It's completely matured in SDR casks, shaved, toasted, recharred, American oak, red wine casks. This is the favorite style of whiskey of the founder of Cotswolds Distillery, Daniel Zohr. It's a bottle that cask strength, which is at 60.2% ABV. It's around 3.5 years old. It's wholly matured in those SDR active casks, giving a fantastic notes of smoky, robust, berry, malty, and fruity notes, and with a beautiful mouthfeel. It's not so hard to guess why it's